I like your name, Carrie.
It's actually Kari.
What did I say wrong though? How do you say it?
Kari.
Carrie.
Kari is like the Norwegian way, and then Carrie is the American way.
I said that right.
You said Carrie.
Right.
Let me use the restroom real quick.
Oh, dude, where's the in this dump?
Do you mean the restroom?
Yeah, I do mean the restroom.
Well, then here's the key to the
Thank
bathroom.
You, idiot.
What is your problem?
I don't have one, dork.
Is your cart?
Yeah. Unless somebody else has all the same cool stuff.
Oh, clog that one up. There's a key. Call the plumber, Blondie.
You should get a dog.
That'd be weird.
Why?
I'm an animal control officer.
You are?
Yeah.
Do you kill the animals?
Yeah.
You do?
For sure.
You put them to sleep? Sometimes
they let me be in the room, and sometimes one time they let me hold the needle. It was cool.
Are you kidding me?
That's for later. No. Wait a minute. This is on top.
I am going to be a pro wrestler. Be like the old school, like Hogan, Flair, you know those guys?
Yeah.
The classics. I didn't tell you my name yet. Mayhem.
Nice.
The two catchphrases I'm working on right now, one of them is like, unleashed mayhem. The other one is boom shakalaka boom. You're not paying.
Excuse me, guys. Excuse me.
Oh, my gosh.
Do you have any?
No.
No? Okay. God bless you. Do you guys have any? Thank you so much. God bless you. I'm homeless. Excuse me?
Please, these people are just trying to eat.
I know.
Yeah, I'm just trying to pay for the meal real quick, man.
I'm not forcing anyone to do anything.
This is my girlfriend, and you're, like, embarrassing me in front of her and everything.
Well,
you're making me look like a real chump.
I know you're very kind.
Don't
you're
talk to her
nicely.
That way. So it's because I'm a homeless guy you're going to, like, treat me like this. I'm still a person.
No, if you're homeless...
Just relax.
Yeah!
For a question, go, dude. You serious? Nobody wants to fight you, bro.
Unleash the mayhem!
There will be no unleash the mayhem. You're totally fine.
So many people are trying to eat. What are you doing? Nobody is trying to wrestle you, sir. I'm a waiter trying to serve people.
Can you please tell your boyfriend to chill out?
They're like giggling at that table.
So?
I think they're giggling about me.
Dude.
I could totally like kick that guy's ass if that guy's giggling about me. I'm weird to that guy.
Are you guys ready now?
Yeah. Ready to like just give our order and not be stared at. So.
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to take an order at it. I'm not trying to stare.
Sorry about the bandage, man. I can't help it.
Excuse me, I don't think you're supposed to be smoking out here.
No, I'm on the patio. It's cool to smoke.
Yeah, there's just no smoking sign right
there. That's for inside the restaurant. Everybody knows that.
No, you wouldn't have a sign outside a restaurant for inside a restaurant.
There's no smoking on the patio. This enclosed area is non-smoking. If you just take it off the patio, it should be fine.
All right, dude.
Whatever, man. You're staring at my thing. Staring at my thing. I'm off the patio, so.
Are you kidding me?
Tell me more about you. You work at Forever 21?
Great. Can you not do this right in front of me? You're
not on the patio. This is exactly what you wanted.
You're getting ash all over my table.
Roxy, tell me more about your fashion design. Don't worry about this girl.
Have some manners, dude.
I'm on a date. First date. Now you're making me look like an ass.
I think you're making yourself look like an ass.
Done with my cigarette. Thank you for supervising everything. Let me ask you this. Are you happy with your job?
I am.
Could you use extra money? More money, more free time. That's something that you wouldn't like?
More money, more free time. Yeah. But I love my job.
It's good that you love your job. How about your job becomes your hobby? You go to your job when you feel like it?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of network marketing?
What does it tell a...
Network marketing, multi-level marketing. Do you have two friends? You have two friends?
Yeah.
They're close friends?
Yeah.
You bring them in, they work for you. Then they get two friends each, they work for them, okay? Then they have two friends each, they buy it every month. You guys don't even need to go out and sell the product because you're gonna make your money back because the company gives you money.
That just doesn't seem legit.
You seem like a real ambitious person. You seem like a go-getter. That's when I talked to Kat. I really want to go on this date. Of course you're very pretty. That's only going to take you so far.
What's up, man?
I just told you I'm on a date.
What's your name, bro?
Jared.
Jared?
Yeah.
Cool, man. You know
Daniel.
The situation?
I think I know what's going on.
You know, she works for me. So, you're going to need to reach into your pocket. Give me $700.
Like, I don't understand with all these facts and all these scientific numbers in front of you, you'd still even consider evolution.
Maybe your opinion will evolve someday.
Definitely not.
Oh, okay.
No.
Reach in your pocket right now, okay?
I'm not scared of anything.
before I hear the stupid restaurant. Give me my $700 right now.
Calm down. You're getting a good deal here, man.
Calm down, Mo, okay?
You're getting a good deal.
I don't care if the biscuit is butter or not, it's still a biscuit. Just reach into your pocket. I make one call, there's gonna be a lot of trouble, all right, man?
Oh.
Cheers.
I got this for us. I set it up.
It's sparkling what?
Cider.
Sparkling cider.
That sparkling cider would be romantic for us.
That's nice.
You know, sparkling cider evolved from a lower drink.
Oh, how did you feel with all my students? She just happened to be next to me.
Okay.
And I was kind of like catching a vibe a little bit, so it seems like...
What?
I just feel like I could probably hit that, you know?
It's good. You can pour some.
It's good?
Yeah.
Sure. Thank you.
Sure.
Can you...
You want to do a toast?
No.
I thought you said you weren't that into it.
Did you say that about me?
I was like, how's the first date going? Just like, oh, not really, like, too tall for me. He obviously changed his mind, so.
I never said any of that.
Do you think I'm a liar? You.
What's your problem, man?
I'm really self-conscious about my height.
That guy said Amazon when you left.
You went to take the plate because you thought he was going to be...
Are you guys f***ing around with me? Like, where's my Alex Rodriguez ball?
Sir,
where's my Alex Rodriguez ball? You're saying this is the ball?
Sir, you need to calm down.
This is the ball? This ball's nothing, man. There's nothing on that ball. Where's that Alex Rodriguez signature?
She spilled soup on your ball and then told me to go clean it.
You spilled on my ball and you told her to clean the ball. Now my ball... Who's lying? Which one of you guys is lying?